Wytchwood is an adventure crafting game in which you're tasked with retrieving 12 evil souls in order to fulfill a contract with a Faustian goat. The fairy tale inspired world is a large part of the charm. Bipedal talking dogs exist alongside regular dogs, magic lurks in every corner, and supernatural tricksters abound. In the tradition of adventure games, gameplay consists of a story segment that prompts you to complete a challenge in order to continue the linear story. In Wytchwood, you press a button and hover your cursor over whatever problem you need to solve, and your witch powers tell you the solution. You then acquire items by either harvesting them from the ground, or by crafting items into objects that allow you to harvest items from animals and people. These items are then used to craft further objects that will solve your story problem. This approach prevents the confusion and frustration of obtuse adventure game puzzles. It also prevents the triumph of coming up with a puzzle solution on your own. Every challenge you run into is solved by a chain of fetch quests for different interconnected items. Personally, I found it a pleasant and mindless way to go through the motions of playing a game. However, if you hate fetch quests, it'll bore you to tears. You'll never know exactly how much of any given ingredient you'll need several quests down the line, so you'll have to backtrack when a late game quest asks for an early game item you ran out of. The game also asks you to swap tools to harvest certain things, but there's only one way to interact with each object anyway, so it feels more fiddly than fun. Early on, a mystery is set up. You don't remember why you made a contract with the goat, or anything else. You're told it was to save a woman who lies inside a shrine near your house, but that further details might be revealed as you regain your memories. In the meantime, you go about helping the people of a small town by saving them from 12 cartoonishly evil villains. The fun comes in the form of cruel, wacky, fairy tale hijinks. It's compelling enough to move you through the game. However, the excitement does wear itself out as the people you help aren't any deeper than their problems, and the villains are so absurdly evil that it all feels shallow. The one thing the game nails is the atmosphere. The music has a slightly spooky, mostly charming vibe that combines with the goofy but beautiful art to really make you feel like you've jumped into a storybook. Even the shallow characters and over-the-top villains match the fairy tale feeling. This mostly works up until the last 2 minutes of the game hits you with an abrupt but meaningless twist that fails to justify the story preceding it. It made me retroactively annoyed at the story, which is never a good sign. At times, I felt compelled to play Wytchwood, and at others, I groaned at having to collect an ingredient that let me collect another ingredient. Overall, I'm left with ambivalence. If you like the game's rich fairy tale aesthetic and cozy fetch quests, and don't mind an awful ending, you'll enjoy this game. But if you dislike fetch quests or episodic storytelling rendered pointless by the ending, stay away from this one. Wytchwood is available now on PC, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Xbox One, and Nintendo Switch for $19.99.